The focal point of the exhibit is the crossing gate between the two yards. Its innovative design allows elephants to cross from yard to yard and humans to enter and exit the village, stepping on the same grounds the elephants just traversed.
Well, the crossing was an important design feature because we needed to get the elephants to move, and we wanted them to go from one yard to the other. We also wanted to interpret the cultural heritage of elephants and where they live in southern, particularly in southern Africa, although they also in eastern Africa and west Africa. And so we needed this village concept. So to keep the village in, but also get the elephants to move from one exhibit to the other, we needed to have the crossing. So at least twice a day, we open the doors, close the public off, and let the elephants go through sort of a public area. And people are enjoying it.
It's a unique opportunity for people to be at the same ground level that elephants are crossing, and then crossing into the village area. You're actually on the same pathway that an elephant walked just moments before. So really a unique, novel opportunity to show that we really do have to share everything with elephants if we're going to survive on this planet.